The O5 Council. What do you want? I'm thinking of rebooting SCP-5783. We have managed to figure out there was an error inside of his system that caused the containment breach. I think we need to give him a second chance. The Foundation will not remember this incident, but we can find a way to reboot SCP-5783. If we reboot him, he's better be a careful eye, wipe his memory. Would you accept this? Yes. Okay. SCP-5783 will be fixed, and we lose. The SCP Foundation.